In 1940, San Francisco was the place to be. In those days, a stiff was a stiff, and a dick was still a detective.
Are you sure the police didn't follow you here?
I'm positive. They came with me.
Peter Falk is Lou Peckinpah.
Yeah.
He knows every cheap dame.
I like the sound of your name. Peckinpah. Know what I mean?
Every cheap joint.
Let's get them peepers.
And every cheap crook in town.
What's by?
He's Neil Simon's cheap detective.
Should I keep the change? No, I'll keep the change.
Nobody in their right mind would hire him. But the price is right.
Does $500 interest you?
Very much.
Then bring it. It's an expensive restaurant.
It's a case for mystery lovers.
The initials on this handkerchief are AP. What does AP stand for?
Alma Chalmers.
Chalmers begins with a C. This is a P.
Commerce. Alma Palmers.
It's for money lovers.
12th of all the wealth. Ancient China.
Music lovers.
Todolowski.
And murder lovers.
Gotcha. No, I think they got you.
It's not just whodunit.
Oh, boy.
It's who's in it. And Margaret.
I'm Jezebel Desire. Accent on the desire.
If you're not busy, Fred, I get off at 2.
Eileen Brennan.
Don't you think 2 is a good time to get off on?
Sid Caesar.
I came as fast as I could.
Stockard Channing. James Coco.
Just watch. I'd like to see somebody die regular on this case.
Dom DeLuise.
Does oatmeal have lumps?
Louise Fletcher.
I swallow my gum.
John Houseman.
One ginseng.
I'd rather have a brandy.
One ginseng is the waiter. One brandy, one ginseng.
Madeline Kahn.
It's Wanda Coleman.
But I don't care what your name is anymore. Just make one up so I know what to call you.
Vivian Purcell.
That's better.
Carmen Montenegro.
That's my last one, I promised.
Fernando Lamas.
So the Black Fox and the Silver Wolf meet again, eh?
And of course, you remember the Gray Rabbit and the Blue Chipmunk.
Paul Williams.
You call that a snap? That's a love tap. Now give it to yourself good. Go on. Give me that gun.
Marsha Mason.
Oh! Hide it!
Abe Vigoda.
Hide it!
Phil Silvers.
Hide it!
And Nicole Williamson.
A delightfully gauche.
He's had enough!
It's Neil Simon's Cheap Detective. The movie was something for everyone, except the cabbie.
No tip. Death in the family.
I wish it was you!